they completed the first special assignment. No, that's not it. Nope. Oh wait, that's right. It's our trust prisons next. Here we go. It's one of the assignment. Yes.
Good work. So, is there any way I can help you, officer?
Yeah. I need to check a prisoner's cell for something. He's called Blue?
Blue? He's been here almost as long as me. Always sees I get some of that cake his mom bakes him. It kinda tastes funny. There you go. I'm off for a nap. Need to stay alert. That's why I have at least 4 a day.
Get you back for this, policeman.
That was real easy. If you killed this devil.
I should have stayed in school.
Come on, give a guy a second chance.
You get in there?
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta be quick. There are guards near me. Now, once you've got the equipment, you need to get into the warden's office.
What?
It's the only way to Rex's cell. Wait.
Shh. Yeah, that's Blue.
He's the one that talks to pastries.
Cuckoo. Okay, now go. The door's at the right side of the third story, and you better hope the warden's not in there.
Ah, come on! I'm gonna miss my stories on the TV! You can't keep me in here forever!
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that'll help. Ah, cool.
Chase, this is really important.
What is it?
So, do you think Ellie likes me or not?
Frank!
I'm in prison, remember? Trying to find out how Rex escaped.
Oh, sorry.
But yeah, I think she does.
Sweet!
Oh yay, I'll even not do.
Thank you.
sure there's nothing else on this. I think I see three things left.
Chase, you in?
Yeah. The warden just went through a door on the other side of his office.
That's his private bathroom. Block the door. The warden has a hidden elevator to Rex's cell block in his office, but he's not gonna let you snoop around for it.
Gotcha. Ha! He won't get out of there in a hurry.
Yeah.
Hello? Is someone out there?
No, I told you. I haven't let anyone look in there. Not even that fool Dundee. I don't want you back here either. No. Of course I didn't call you from a toilet. Gotta go.
Who is that? What are you doing? Are you looking in my safe? Don't touch my records. They're alphabetized.
Safe, then ignore those pictures. That's my twin sister in the wedding dress, not me. Somebody, open this door.
Ah, the old secret entrance behind a painting. What a classic.
Oh, there we go. That was where it ended. I guess everything else is in Rex's cell. So. I only find something interesting. It's like a secret room.
This must be Rex's cell.
wait, that's on these. Okay. Scoot. Nope, okay, this is how you skip.
Bag of hey guys, does Rex know you're using his hot tub?
You are gonna get trounced.
I will thump you.
So, did you manage to get into the warden's private elevator?
Yeah. Wow, Rex's cell is nicer than my apartment.
Mostly down to me, after the warden made sure he got the biggest room in the prison. What'd you expect to find in there, anyhow?
I figure he was probably in a hurry when he busted out of here. So he might have left some evidence behind.
Good luck catching Rex, Chase. And when you get him, tell him Blue says hi.
That's right. It's not just police beats that I'm good at.
Why I'm missing one shield piece and I don't know where to get it, so let's see if I can backtrack. Probably not. Well, I guess we're just gone. I'm just going to, yeah, on my own. Ooh, it's the time to. We'll see you next time on Negro City Undercover. Bye.